this video, we're going to show you real-time fiber tracking in action. This level of interactivity has been achieved because we run fiber tracking on graphics processing units, or GPUs, which are the computer's video card's processors. No special equipment other than a recent NVIDIA video card, like this one, is required. Because of the GPU's high performance, in this tool, any changes made to parameters causes fiber tracking to be rerun immediately for the current volume of interest. The new results are then quickly generated by the GPU.